The fact is, we have to bring our party together. We have to bring it together. We have something happening that actually makes the Republican Party probably the biggest political story anywhere in the world. Everybody's writing about it, all over Europe, all over the world they're talking about it. Millions of people are coming in to vote.